incredibly stressed. Am I right? Anyway, we have to overcome this situation. But how? What does the verse say about this? Let's see. Be joyful in hope, patient in affliction, faithful in prayer, says Romans 12:12. I repeat, be joyful in hope, patient in affliction, faithful in prayer, says Romans 12:12. Once a boy named Johan lived with his grandpa. One day his grandpa took him to a place where he had special plants. There he pointed out a beautiful shiny pot in which a scaly brown bulb was kept inside. He said, "This is a lily bulb which looks dead now but will spring to life when the summer comes. You will need to take a look at it every day to make sure that the soil doesn't get too dry, and you must not water it too often either." Johan listened carefully and did what the grandpa had said. After some days, Johan said to his grandpa, "I think the bulb has died. There is still nothing to see." "Have patience, my boy," said grandpa. "These things take their own time to grow. You have to be patient enough to see the growth." So Johan continued to check on his plant pot every day. Then suddenly one day, he could see a small green leaf with a tiny bud inside the pot. As the days went by, the tiny bud turned to be the most beautiful yellow daffodil that Johan had ever seen. "Wonderful, you were awarded for your patience," said Grandpa. In the story, Johan was patient enough to see the new life. Likewise, dear children, be patient enough in difficult situations. The verse also says, be joyful in hope, patient in affliction, and faithful in prayer. So my dear children, in all your difficult situations, submit your requests with faith in God, and He will help you to overcome the situations and bless you. Thank you. Have a nice day.